Before you recite the Quran, you say, A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. That's recommended, but it's not part of the Quran. And that's taken from the ayah, فَإِذَا قَرَأْتَ الْقُرْآنَ فَاسْتَعِذْ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ. Upon reciting the Quran, ask Allah to protect you from the harm of the deprived and cursed devil. That's the meaning of it. And from this we know it is sunnah, recommended, to start the recitation of the Quran by saying A'udhu billah minash shaytanir rajim. Now Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. When you say Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, it means I start with the name of Allah, who is Ar-Rahman and Ar-Rahim. Now Ar-Rahman, it means the one who is merciful to the believers and non-believers in this world, and to the believers only in the hereafter. So Allah's mercy covers the non-believers and believers in this world, but in the hereafter it is specific for the believers. Ar-Rahim, the one who is merciful to the believers. So Ar-Rahman has more meanings than Ar-Rahim. That's the meaning of Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen means praise be to Allah, the Lord of the worlds. Ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, who is ar-Rahman and ar-Rahim. Maliki Yawm al-Din, the owner of the day of the judgment. Now Allah is the owner of everything. But Allah specified mentioning the day of the judgment for a reason, to indicate the intense of the horror on that day. إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ, meaning we worship you and seek your aid. إِهْدِنَا الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمَ, keep us guided on the straight path. صِرَاطَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمْتَ عَلَيْهِمْ غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين, meaning the path of those on whom you have bestowed the correct religion, the path of those whose share is not punishment, and the path of those who are not astray.